Alright, we're off again. I had a veal steak. It's gorgeous. And now we're going to the next checkpoint, which is only 30 minutes away, but the whole journey, we probably wouldn't stop. The whole journey is 5 hours to the hotel. So, yeah, let's see if anything decent happens. It's a lovely day again. Bloody gorgeous, love it. At the next checkpoint, okay. Can we stop in the checkpoint in like 40 minutes?
Yeah.
So I can swap my batteries and shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I got caught on the back.
Did you?
Well, I was trying to catch you up on that road that you got blinded on.
Yeah.
I didn't realise there was another one facing that way and it got me.
Was that?
Yeah.
Well, that might have got me down. BBC Radio 2 and this pops up.
Holy Mashosa. Brad,
yeah.
I hate to do this, but could you lift me up? Oh no, I did it.
You're such a short arm.
I can't lean off the left hand side because of my bag. That's why I fight that corner up. Brad? Come on, dickhead. Go past. Fuck me. Did it?
As soon as I got next to that van, I just went.
Fuck me.